look, two things. One, I've taken three significant and intense neurological exams by a neurosurgeon.